Hello, my feathered friends. My name is Peacock920, and we are back with the Monster House. I honestly don't remember where we last left off. His model looks off. Like, not good, in a way. Oh, right. Let's see, how much of this game is gonna retry? And we got that if I need it.
Hey, what's this?
Hey, secondary ammo.
Huh?
Wardrobe. On top of the wardrobe. This one right here. Gotcha. Back, but you have to stop fully in order if you want to turn left or right. So weird. Okay.
Huh? What am I supposed to do with that?
I wonder what you do. Maybe open a door. Or is that too simple for you, CJ? Arcade tokens. Continuing into the labyrinth. We've been here before. Huh? Why would I?
One more push! Man, what's in? this crate? So heavy.
That's a little weird.
Come on, little more.
Because we've been here before.
This ladder down.
I gotta find the hook then. This must be where we were last then. Well, I guess that
there
means
there has
leave.
To be a way through here.
Leave and come back later? Never mind. Or was this entire area just for the secret? Because if so, that's a bit messed up. Alright, let's go.
This is ridiculous. I just want to get through.
Guess we go back to find the hook. Laundry key. I didn't even know there was a key to look for there.
I'm sure this will be useful.
Nice.
Thank you.
Interesting. There's not even an animation from going up the ladder. Second floor. Just let go of the doorknob. But okay. Chairs I see, I don't trust no more.
Excellent. I'm sure this will help.
Yep. I'm sure it will. Don't know what the story is behind that room. Or why it's sideways, but okay.
Hey, it worked!
Entering the fireplace. Alright, we're back. Had a bit of a disc error there. It seems this game is not very stable. This time did it. Also, the fire is back again. CJ, you're more powerful than some chairs.
Back off!
Why?
Ugh, not again.
Hey!
Hi. Throwing these vases at me. Very childish.
Oh.
It doesn't have any more enemies to send my way.
Oh no! Man, what's in this? Oh.
In the way now.
Ugh. Uh-oh.
Do I just take an image?
Okay, nobody move.
Don't need it.
Oh no! Again, come on, a little more. So heavy.
I feel like if were to remake this Monster House,
man, what's in this?
I hope
crate?
They make it scary. It also depends on which direction they want to head to.
Hey,
hi! Blue key. Okay, gotcha.
Ow!
Like this? That's not very scary, but probably to a kid, very young, this probably could seem scary to them.
Ugh, what a mess. Hey, what's this?
Oh. What is this? Goodbye. All right, let's go. Now we can get in here.
To not be up here.
Alright, so let that interaction happen. Supposed to do about that? I'm guessing get something over there then. Room sideways now.
Pulling. Thanks for exhausting all possibilities.
Maybe Among we should us. Try cutting it open with your sharp wit.
Sorry. I get sarcastic when I'm frightened. Look, I better try to find another way.
Before we continue on too long, I'm going to end this episode here. If you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Share the video or ring that bell to get notifications when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things like that. And for now, peace.